Okay, this is the staff elevator here at the Michigan Historical Museum. This one has an epic motor. So it's got 5. Listen to this baby. Buttons are different. This one goes to 4. Non-ADA foam. Indicator has a giant scratch thing in it. 2,100 pound capacity. This is also the one that you would take to get to the archives on the 2nd floor. It's kind of squeaky. These elevators break down like 5 times a month. Doesn't happen this way now. Loud bloopers, so that's it.